Hello, girls. It's Tuesday, June 10th, 2008. And I really don't know why, but I'm really, really tired. First of all, I want to say, Carol, your video was awesome yesterday. I laughed a lot. Kind of giggled a bit. Today is awesome for two reasons. Well, technically, because yesterday, over the weekend, I got two things installed in my room in the very corner. I think you can hear one. So let me show you. I have a photo wall, or walls, and an air conditioner. How cool! By the way, if you saw my last video, you probably know that I said Sarah was sick because of bad tacos. I put in the video information that T told me. Sorry, Sarah, if you're watching. Anyway, so we now know that Sarah got bad grades and was grounded. Shame on you, Sarah. Sarah? Sarah. Poke. 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 Of death. Return of the bad lighting monster. I also forgot to say, Sarah, I forgot that you broke your foot that day. Well, that one time. But I don't think I carried you home. I don't remember. Like, I remember you actually falling, like, on your foot, or, like, someone stepping on your foot. I remember that happening, but I don't remember taking you home. I've never actually walked to your house before. But, yeah, that did suck. I really felt bad for you for missing competition. Love you. Okay, so my question for you girls is, if there was one song that you had to listen to before you died, what would it be? Okay, so some of you might have noticed that I forgot to do my Hokey Pokey challenge. I didn't forget to do it. I filmed why I couldn't do it. I filmed it, but I didn't edit it in the video, so therefore I have to be punished. Sherry, you'll have to do it. Crap. Knowing you, it's probably going to have me eat something. I still couldn't do my Hokey Pokey challenge. Okay, so whoever I flip, going back to the originals, heads of Sarah, tails of Sherry, would have to do a lightsaber duel with their camera. So here we go. Sarah, I look forward to your Jedi duel. If you don't have a lightsaber, that needs something. I'm out of work in 9 days, out of my current job, because the kids graduate on the 19th. And I'm really sad about that because, I mean, I've been working there for like 3 years already. I mean, I taught Sarah and so many other kids that I'm really close to now. And it sucks. I mean, I love working there. I used to. I mean, things have changed because they're not paying me to go for Saturday performances anymore. They're being really more like with the rules and everything else. Yeah, I mean, so like, it's starting to become not some, so I think it's time for me to move on. I mean, I love the kids there, like the younger classmen that I have there. Like, I love those guys. Those kids are friggin' cool. But I mean, it's, I don't know, it's time to move on. And I'm really sad about that, because I mean, it's a great job. I mean, who else would, how many people can say that they love their job? Because they get to be paid for what they love to do. I mean, at first I didn't think I was going to love kids. I mean, I hated kids, especially that age. I'm sure you know, you said this yourself, and I agree with you. The kids that age are just like, you just want to, and a lot of kids that are there are like that, but not the kids in the program that I work with. I mean, it's sad because, I mean, I'll probably go back to visit if they allow me, but, I mean, it's just going to be hard actually leaving and, like, not walking down, like, the hallways and everything else, just seeing the same faces, hearing kids go, "Hi, Miss Carol!" I mean, I actually got used to that. Now I'm making myself even sadder. Baila tu cuerpo alegría macarena, que tu cuerpo es pa dar la alegría y cosa buena. Baila tu cuerpo alegría macarena, macarena. Baila tu cuerpo alegría macarena, que tu cuerpo pa dar la alegría y cosa buena. Baila tu cuerpo alegría macarena, macarena. Baila tu cuerpo alegría macarena, que tu cuerpo pa dar la alegría y cosa buena. Baila tu cuerpo alegría macarena,
Macarena. Baila tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosas buenas. Baila tu cuerpo, alegría, Macarena, Macarena.
I'm gonna admit it, 'cause I'm not gonna do it again. And sure, you suck for giving me that challenge.